good shape and picked up a few neat mods and tricks along the way. War is hell. We were in the thick of it. My buddy Wheeler and I, we were the best of our platoon. He was a sniper, a damn good one too, taught me to shoot like a pro. I was a radio man, always had a thing for electronics, kept my gear in good shape and picked up a few neat mods and tricks along. Over my head, I took cover and called in air support. We soon heard a low-flying jet above us and then felt something in the air. We thought, maybe we got sprayed with one of those damn herbicides.
Something should fit in here. Thank you. life looks fresh. This grave looks fresh. This grave looks fresh.
Places.
It's a fuse box.
Staring out the window a lot.
Yes. I apologize.
It's about that cat of yours, Tanya, right? I'm sorry.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Rosemary James. I need your help.
Lucas, is everything all right?
Five, four, zero, eight, zero, four.
the enemy no more. We were fighting nightmares. Giants with horrid spotlights for heads. Mud-like creatures slithering across the ground. Terrible beasts that tore my friends apart. In my despair, I climbed up a tree to get away from it all.
Scanning for hostiles.
I must have blacked out because I suddenly found myself back home, standing over the lake, hunting rifle in hand. Looking into the water, I saw a monster of my own making, my shadow. So I shot it down. Then I woke up. I was back on the tree and my shadow was...
What will happen if I talk back? from the collective unconscious. The people I've spoken to through the radio, they were able to describe to me in vivid detail places they've never been to, and people they've never met. It's like they have the internet inside their heads, and they're constantly uploading and downloading information. It's enough to drive anyone out of their minds.
don't want to use this. You leave me no choice.
Learn from it.